And one of them is in a wheelchair. I mean, haven't they paid for their mistakes?
Their mistakes?
They fucked up. I'm agreeing with
you. No. A fuck up is when you take your parents' car without permission and scratch the paint. A fuck up doesn't even begin to encompass what they did to me.
Honey, it's our fucking rehearsal dinner. How are we talking about this right now? God, you used to be so different. You used to be so fun.
Fun?
Yes, fun. We used to have fun together. I miss that.
I don't know if I'm fun. I don't know what's me. And what part I invented to make people like me. God, I used to be so proud of that. I thought I was this chameleon who was so much smarter than everyone. God, so much smarter that I don't even know a thing about myself.
Hey, I don't believe that. We can get back there. Hey, stop. We can get back there. I love you. You love me. We can figure it out.
Do you remember the time you said you felt like a box that I just checked off? I do love you. But I've been using you. I resent you. It's not fair. You're not the one who hurt me. But I take it out on you.
I've never felt like you resent me.
Because I'm like a wind-up doll. Turn my key and I'll tell you exactly what you want to hear. God, I have denied myself. And denied myself. I'm fine. I'm not hurt. And it has built up this rage inside of me. Look, I should have faced up to all of this sooner. I just think that I need to do it now without worrying about what you or anyone else thinks about it.
Is this really happening right now?
Yeah.